afraid of the big white world, she grew up.